the privacy of my own home after paying full money, but it, you know, I'm not stealing anything. It was still unlawful to have done what I did. When you get something in your house, it's yours. You can do what you want, even if they cryptographically lock it. It's in your house. You bought it. You paid for it. Why can't you open it up?
He was aware that he was tweaking Microsoft. He was tweaking capitalist world and technology and everything else. From somebody who seems kind of mild, there's a real subversive streak in him, which I think is really great. It's sort of like the philosophical underpinnings of hacking and making.
Okay. Buddy.